me if it's true.
I'm sorry. Okay, I shouldn't lie to you. I just thought that if I told you the truth, you'd get so mad at me, and you're kind of scary.
Don't you see how it's 10 times worse now? And why her? I mean, Quinn, I'd understand, but her? Do you think she's prettier than me?
Don't answer that.
My dad's went to couples counseling because one of them put up wallpaper in the den without asking the other, and they said it was the only thing that kept them from killing each other.
Okay,
you need your help. That's why I set up this counseling session.
You're both in Glee. Why don't you sing about it, right? Aren't there some great songs about betrayal or something? I'm pretty sure there's some Eagles songs. Right, let's do plan B. We'll start with you, Finn. Why did you lie to Rachel?
I didn't want to hurt her.
Then why did you do it with her?
Why are you so caught up with who it was? It doesn't...
It's because she's hot.
Yeah, sure, she's super hot. But I'm... that's...
As a therapist, is it productive for me to slap him right now?
Well, I'm not a therapist, but no. Maybe you should storm out. Is there anything else you want to talk about?